Last stop for girls hoops. We got Prairie Heights at Angola, and we got Angola doing Angola type things. This is Anna McClure in the fourth quarter with the bucket, and Angola up 60-12. Coming the other way, Sarah Wiley with the stick back, but simply too much Angola. You'll see Ava Reinert with the bucket here as Angola wins 67-19.